As a general in the United States Army, Dwight David Eisenhower led the Allied forces to victory in World War II in 1945. His personal popularity with the American public swept Eisenhower into the White House in 1953, where he served two terms as President of the United States.